The B Division police captured one of the two prisoners who escaped from the New Amsterdam prison on Wednesday last. More from Sasha Ramsaran.
Two prisoners on Wednesday evening escaped from the New Amsterdam prison at around 20 hours 20. The prisoners were identified as 23-year-old Ravinder Samru of Angoys Avenue, New Amsterdam, and 26-year-old Lennox Patterson of 369 Sisters Village, East Bank, Barbies. The prisoners, who occupied adjoining cells, reportedly escaped by knocking out a single 7-foot board from the prison's wooden wall. They then proceeded to squeeze their way through the opening in the wall and climb down the side of the building using bed sheets. The two escapees were able to scale the penitentiary walk's facility's high zinc fence, which had barbed wires on top. Officials surmise that the two men then carefully made their way across a poorly illuminated farm located behind the prison and made good their escape. Since their escape, police and police officials have been on high alert, and so far only one of the men have been apprehended. Ravindra Samru was picked up just 2 miles from the prison in New Amsterdam and is back in police custody, while Patterson, who was spotted around the said area, is still on the run. Sasha Ramsaran reporting for Channel 8 News.